Qubits cannot be copied. Now that we know what operations are allowed, namely unitary operations, we can also easily see why we cannot copy a qubit. To see this, let's consider what does it actually mean to copy a qubit. If such a copy procedure existed, then there would be a transformation, U, a copy transformation, that takes a qubit psi and an empty register, an empty qubit, let's say in the zero state, and it would produce two copies of the state psi. U should work for any state psi, independently of what that state is. So in particular, an example of a qubit psi that we would like to copy are actually the elements of the standard basis. We should be able to copy 0, and we should be able to copy 1. We know that classical bits can be copied, so certainly there's no surprise so far that we should definitely be able to find such a copy operation U. Now in the quantum case, our copy operation should however work for any qubit. Also, if psi is the plus state, the Hadamard basis. This means that such a copy procedure, if it existed, would turn the state plus and zero into plus plus. Let's write out the state plus plus. We've done this computation before, and what we get is the equal superposition. So if such a copy machine, such an operation U, existed, then this should be true. Let's now see what happens if we compute the action of U on the plus state in another way, namely by first expanding the plus state. Let's remember that the plus state is just a superposition between 0 and 1. So if I apply U to 0, to plus and the 0 register, I get this on 0. So if I distribute now U, what we have is 1 over square root 2, U applied to 0, 0, plus U applied to 1, 0. And because our U should copy any state, in particular the elements of the standard basis, the U should have the following effect. So this should give me 0, 0 from here. And this should give me 1, 1 from there. So if I write this out, and let's remember the elements of the standard basis, this is 0, 0 plus 1, 1, which is 1 over square root 2 times 1, 0, 0, 0, plus 0, 0, 0, 1, which gives me, and let me write it up here for contrast, this would give me 1 over square root 2, 1, 0, 0, 1. And evidently, these two vectors here are not the same. So there's a contradiction. Not both things can be true at the same time. This means that there cannot be a copy operation U that copies all three of these states, 0, 1, and the plus state. So we've seen a contradiction, and we see that there cannot be any unitary that can copy qubits. This is a fundamental difference between classical and quantum information that is quite important for quantum cryptography.